An amateur video posted on a social media website appears to show fierce fighting in Misrata between rebels and forces loyal to Colonel Gaddafi. The text which accompanied the video said five rebels and eight of Gaddafi's troops were killed in the firefight, which took place on Sunday.